ants in your pants.
I went on a picnic with my Uncle Moo. We played hide and seek, there was lots to do. We ate potato salad and lay down for a rest. But suddenly we noticed some unwanted guests. There were millions of black ants crawling around. I guess we hadn't noticed cause they don't make a sound. I yelled, Uncle Moo, look down in your bay. He jumped right up and here's what he said. I'm gonna shake my legs in the air to get those black ants out of there. I gotta wiggle my arms, they're on my sleeves. Hey there, ants, it's time to leave. It tickles me when they walk. Jump up and get them off. And now you see that just by chance I made up the ants in your pants dance. My brother and I were laughing pretty hard. Uncle Lou looked awful funny dancing around the yard. He saw us in hysterics, so he did it again. It was even better when the ants were pretend. Uncle Lou said you should give it a try. You don't need ants for the dance to satisfy. If you feel restless or your mind's in a twist, try my little dance, it goes like this. You gotta shake your legs in the air to get those black ants out of there. You gotta wiggle your arms there on your sleeves. Hey there, ants, it's time to leave. It tickles you when they walk. Jump up and get them off. And now you see, you had a chance to do the ants in your pants dance.
Play your guitar and your keyboard.
And back to the guitar.
And your
watch movies all day. I started feeling like a grouch. We had spent the whole day on the couch. My brother came in and said, what's wrong with you? You look like you need something new to do. He smiled at my friend and he gave me a glance and said, let's pretend we got ants in our pants. You gotta shake your legs in the air to get those black out of there. You gotta wiggle your arms there on your sleeves. Hey there, ants, it's time to leave. It tickles you when they walk. Jump up and get them off. And now you see you had a chance to do the ants in your pants dance.